This one is a bit different because it's actually an origin story for Rocket. So we're getting to learn a lot more about Rocket's backstory, understand why he is the way that he is,